this is Lynn from wisconsingarden.net, and I just wanted to show you a couple of my babies that started from little seeds like this.
And to make sure that you're not standing on something.
I'm not. I'm standing on the ground.
Because here we go.
And I'm 5'9".
So how tall would you estimate that to be? I'd say close to 10 foot, maybe 11 foot already.
Mm-hmm. And that one hasn't even bloomed yet.
Yeah.
So, they all start with one tiny little seed.
And did you plant these here?
No. No, I planted some seeds maybe 10 years ago. And the squirrels have done the rest. The squirrels and the birds. The only ones I planted this year are the fuzzy ones over there. But I did not plant these. Their leaves. Their leaves are bigger than my head. They're all facing east, ready for the sun to come up. So pretty. You know the sun will come up tomorrow.
There you go.